G'day YouTube, 49's Fine Silver here. G'day YouTube. Today I'm going to do something a little bit different than I've normally done. I'm going to make up some Nordic gold. Now, Nordic gold isn't real gold. It's made up of 89% copper, 5% aluminium, 5% zinc, and 1% tin. Let me just back off a little bit here and change the camera angle a little. Now there they are, just there. That's my 89% copper, 5% aluminium, 5% tin, and 1%, 5% aluminium, 5% zinc, and 1% tin. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I've got my another new crucible. The last one I made didn't turn out as nice as I would have liked, only lasted a couple of pours. But this one I made out of some extra strong concrete. I've already prepared it. It's quite a strong looking unit, so I'll get those things in there. Alright, so now that they're ready to go, let me move the camera again. I'll move this over a little bit. What I've decided to do is make a Nordic gold octopus. I've had quite a few emails and requests for an octopus, so let's give that a go. Alright, I'll start off with the bottom. It's a little bit windy today, so hopefully it'll all work out all right. All right. Being the bottom, it doesn't really mean it has to be perfectly smooth this time. Alright, but what I will need to do is get my sock with the corn flour in it, so hang on a second. Righto, we'll give it a powder up. We'll get our little pattern in there. Get him down nicely. Just gently push him down into the sand as usual. Alright, while I'm holding it in place, I'll put my top back on, which is going to be just, wrong way, just there. Now we need to sprinkle this in, holding the pattern in place. We don't want it moving anywhere. So now that that's in place, get some more of that sand in there. All right. I'll just use this today. Separated gently. It's left a nice mark there. Drop him out. All right, now with a drill bit. Hope you can see. I can't see. Straight in through the back of his head there. Move that out of the way. All right, we'll cut out our sprue. the smooth. Oop. It's trying to flop out. Make sure we're tidy. Nice. Okay, let's get it back together. Alright, gentle little pat. Alright, I think we're ready to go. Alright. Alright, I'm going to get the torch going. I'm going to melt down all of our ingredients. And when we're ready to pour, I'll switch it back on and we'll get this poured out. Alright, hang on a minute. Sure about that, didn't seem to melt very good, but we'll have a look. Get rid of this, it's very noisy. It's because I've got a lot of borax in there. I think the borax is not too good for it at the moment, so I'll get rid of it over here. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, it's worked out beautiful. There it is. I'll just give it a little bit of a chop off of the sprue, and I'll give it a quick shine up and I'll bring it in and show you. Righto, wait there. G'day guys, here he is. He hasn't turned out too bad. He went to that crab rave and unfortunately the crabs didn't like him. They've nipped off one of his legs. Never mind. He's turned out pretty good though. I don't think I'll change him. I'm pretty happy with him. He's got this little tentacles underneath. It's pretty good. Alright guys, well, thanks for staying this long into the video. I really appreciate your support. Please leave a comment. I really appreciate those comments. Give us a thought on what other projects you'd like me to do. I
I've got a few thoughts in mind, but I'd really appreciate hearing from you all. So please leave a thumbs up, give us a comment, and I'll catch you on the next one.
So that's it from me. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.